to Sea Lord News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Crime News, where you will find crime's latest news. A 20-year-old kabaddi player killed, family descent in the midst of deferral and captures by police. A 20-year-old kabaddi player Amandeep Singh in Punjab was apparently got killed after a conflict with rivals in Ludhiana's Machhiwara town when savage on Sunday. The family of Amandeep Singh is outraged that the matter was accounted in the police station, but no accused have been arrested till now. As per the sibling of the person in question, Amandeep had a battle for certain neighborhood young men around 2 months back. But on Sunday night, the conflict occurred at a marriage work where Amandeep supported lethal wounds. The family of victims staged a protest outside Machhiwara police station on Monday, demanding immediate arrest of accused and also blocked Machhiwara Samrala Road for hours. Police said that the 13 people were reserved for killing under Section 302 of IPC on the explanation of Manpreet Singh, the brother of Amandeep Singh and the occupant of Indra Colony, Machhiwara. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.